Dave.
And it's Chandon.
And this is
Rice Talk. So today we are reacting to
another NCT music. Okay, this one is NCT U. So it could be a subunit.
Is it U? Oh, true.
It could be a subunit, right? So a lot of big K-pop bands do that. I know BTS doesn't have it. I think EXO does.
Do they?
Yeah, yeah.
They have so many members, right?
Mm-hmm.
We reacted to Resonance, amazing song. If you guys are seeing this first, go check that out as well. Mm-hmm. Today is 90's Love, and I already see that they're like in hockey jerseys. Mm-hmm. And those color patterns are the same as the Edmonton Oilers, which are the team from hometown that I grew up in, Edmonton. So I'm excited already. Hockey theme, I can tell. That makes a lot more sense.
Ooh.
Okay! I was right, man. It's completely hockey theme.
Woo!
This is sick.
Oh, that's their names.
There's so many people, dude. They're like a completely hip-hop group right now. Dude, this is such good vibes.
Oh!
Damn!
It is very 90s.
The Zamboni. If you guys don't know what a Zamboni is, it's an ice smoothening machine.
I love the beads that they put in their hair, dude.
Right? Dude, it really suits them too. It looks like the locker room too.
I love the locker room, yeah. K-chan. Ooh.
Damn, the jerseys are sick, dude.
They get body checked.
Oh, it's like a video game. See that? Dude, this is actually so swaggy.
Yeah.
It's hard to get everyone's line in because you have to fit so many people, but they're actually doing a really good job pacing me. Ooh, he's got that Balenciaga.
Ooh.
This is cool beat, dude. Really cool.
Oh, is that the stamina? No, no, it's not. This is a throw.
The whole song is called 90's Love, I guess.
This is very flashy.
Their dancing is so good, dude. That's sick. That.
Oh,
it's not done.
You dizzy.
Ooh.
Oh, okay.
So we're from Canada, and the fact that it's hockey and they're wearing the same colorway as like Edmonton Oilers, I'm liking this video without even watching it. And then just seeing like the skating, the moves, they have really good dance moves, man. Their choreo was like,
this is how we do it.
Super swaggy. super swaggy. And they're like, Gabe was mentioning their hairstyles, the braids, the outfits, colorful. I love everything about it.
Mm-hmm. What's your guys' bias? Like, I don't know, comment down below.
So by the time I watch this, I might already know the members, but we watched back to back. I recently just watched NCT for the first time, so I don't know anyone.
Yeah,
but I recognize some faces.
There's a pattern, right? Yeah. You know who's there. I feel like there's definitely some members that I recognize that wasn't in this video, but was in the Resonance video. Mm. So NCT itself is like a big group, and then this one's a subunit.
I believe. If we're wrong, let us know. Love this video. More NCT reactions to come.
But anyway, see you guys. You guys know what to do.
Yeah.
See you guys later.
Peace.